Welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we are going to solve mental ability problems based on series type, part 4. Okay, so let's read the question. There are three question figures on the left side and the space for the fourth figure is left blank. So as you can see in every question, there are three question figures and one space is left blank. The question figures are in a series. That means all the questions are related to one another. Find out one figure from among the answer figures given on the right side which occupies the blank space for the fourth figure on the left side and complete the series. That means these are the answer figures and we should find any one which completes this series and fills the blank of the fourth figure. Okay, so let's see how to answer these questions. So first let's go to the first question, which has a circle in the first figure. And there is a circle along with the X in the second figure. And here there is one circle below one X and one circle. So now we should get a fourth figure which will have a circle, one X and one circle, again one X below the circle. So first we will write the figure here and then we will compare our answer figure with the four options given there. So one circle, one X and again one circle and one X we should get. So like this, in which figure we'll have, we'll see. So in the A figure we don't have that, and in B also we don't have, because the X is at first and then circle, then X and then circle. So that is not our answer. So answer should be one circle, one X and one circle, one X. So that is actually, it is there in the third figure. So this is the answer. See, as you can see, the circle, one X and one circle, one X, as we wanted in our fourth figure. So the answer for first one is C. So now let's go to the second question. Here you should observe the direction of the arrow mark. Okay, so let's see in the first figure, there is a shape like Z and the arrow mark is pointing towards the left side. So in second figure, there is this Z is tilted and it is like N and the arrow mark is in downward direction. Now again, this figure is tilted and the figure is like Z and the arrow mark is pointing towards the right side. So now we should get one figure which is again tilted and it should be like N shape and the arrow mark should be in the upward direction. So now that figure we'll write and we'll compare our figure with the answer figures. So our figure should be like this. Again, this figure should be tilted and arrow mark should be in upward direction. So let's compare our figure with the answer figure. So in the first one we cannot, because the arrow mark is in downward direction. In second figure, yes, arrow mark is in upward direction and this is the answer. But you may ask me why this cannot be the answer. Even in this figure, the arrow mark is in the upward direction. But this figure has two arrow marks, one pointing towards the upward direction and one is in downward direction. So we cannot mark this figure and obviously the next figure also we cannot. Okay, so the answer is B. So now we'll go to the next question. So in this question there is a shape like a pentagon and it have an arc in the upward direction and which is with a circle inside it. So this figure's angle is changed in each figure in the series. So we should find the answer figure. So let's see what is the relation between them. So there is a, see that shape is in upward direction. Here this shape is tilted towards the downward direction and here it is again in the upward direction. And now we should find one tilted in downward direction. And one more thing you should observe is the X, the number of X in the each figure. So in first figure X is only 1 and in second figure it is 2, in third figure it is 3. So in the fourth figure we should have 4 and the figure should be in downward direction. So let's see what figure we will get in that time. So first we will write a figure and then we will compare it with the answer. Figure should be like this. So we'll see in the answer figures which figure will match our figure. So in first figure we cannot, because as we know the figure is like that only, but here instead of circle there is a square here. And in second figure also we cannot, because it is in upward position. And in third figure it is the answer, it is in downward direction as we want only. So this is the answer. And fourth question cannot be, because instead of X there are circles here. Okay. So now we will go to the fourth question. In this fourth question, we have four different figures. One is a triangle, an arrow mark, a rectangle and a circle. So in these four figures, in all the series, there are some some similarities between these. Okay, so let's see what are they. So let's take the triangle first. So triangle is pointing towards the upward direction in the first figure. It's pointing towards the right side in the second figure. And in the third figure, it's pointing downward direction. So we should get a figure which is point in which the triangle is pointing towards the left side. Okay. So in these answer figures, we will see in which figure the triangle is pointing in the leftward direction. So in the first figure, it's in left side. In second also, it is in left side. In third also, it is in left side. But in the fourth, it is in right side. So we will eliminate that figure. So in these three figures, we should find the answer. So we will take the next shape, that is the arrow mark. So in the first figure, the arrow mark is pointing towards the right side. In second figure, it's pointing downwards. In third figure, it's pointing left side. So in the fourth figure, it should point upwards. So in this answer, in these three figures, we will see in which figure the arrow mark is pointing towards the upward direction. So in the first figure, it's pointing downward direction. So we will eliminate this figure. So in the second and third figure, the arrow mark is pointing upward direction. So now to find the answer in these two figures, we'll have to take the next shape. We'll take the rectangle. So in the first figure, the rectangle is in horizontal position. In the second figure, it is in vertical position. In the third figure, it is in horizontal position. So we should get a fourth figure in which the rectangle is in vertical position. So in these two figures, we will see in which the rectangle is in vertical position. So in this B figure, the rectangle is in vertical position. But in C figure, the rectangle is in horizontal position. So obviously, the answer is B. Okay, so now we got the answer for fourth question. So that is, so to show this relationship, I wrote a clock in which these shapes are pointing in the clockwise direction. It's going in the clockwise direction if you observe. And for your reference, I wrote this clock. Okay, I hope you understood this series type problems in mental ability. And if you liked our video, then please subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you.